Curator Matthew asked us to look at poetry as a way of creating new work. So there's four artists, and we have all sort of looked at our own texts and made new works in response to that. I use acrylics, and sometimes I use some pigments, but they're highly decorative, really layered, very rich and beautiful.